Computing is the foundation of modern technology. To understand the role of information technology, let's analyze a computing device such as your smartphone. When it's turned off, the device does not do anything by itself, and we, as users, do not use it for anything. At this point, we, the users, cannot yet interact with the device on a computing level. The discipline concerned with bringing the device to this state is computer engineering, and it finds its foundation in physics and mathematics. When you turn the device on, a virtual layer is created known as an operating system. Over the years, this layer grew in sophistication and includes various platforms. At this stage, the device can be brought to life, but the function to the user is very limited. The discipline that is concerned with this virtual layer and all of its complexities and platforms is computer science, and it finds its foundation in mathematics and sciences such as physics and chemistry. When a user starts using the device, they will have a specific purpose and they will need a specific solution. The solution layer is what the discipline of information technology is about. Information technology is about using technology to solve problems for users. If you consider the three disciplines as horizontal layers, you can now see the computing domains as verticals that cut across these disciplines. These vertical domains include cybersecurity, software development, networking, cloud, etc. This means you can focus on these domains within each of the three disciplines, depending on the specific focus area on whether it's the device, the OS and platforms, or the solution. The discipline of information technology, as we see it at the University of Cincinnati, has four independent components: technology, people, information, and the solution that connects them. An IT practitioner selects a solution, creates a solution if one does not exist, secures the solution, integrates the solution with other solutions, applies the solution to the context, and administers the solution throughout its life cycle. As you take the solution into an organization or business, there is another discipline called information systems. The IS discipline is concerned with modeling the business process and aligning the technology solution with the process, as well as the management and integration of the technology solution to achieve business success. In the social science area, the information science discipline is concerned with people and the impact of information and technology on their lives. Putting it all together, information technology is the heart of it all. Leveraging the technology developed by computer engineering and computer science, combined with an understanding of the users as individuals, with society and its organizations and businesses, IT researches the needs and develops and manages the solutions. The IT discipline stands out as a practitioner-based discipline where the practice is leading the way. Research in IT focuses on the needs, where a researcher investigates, discovers, and disseminates.